display, share through. Soompi.1x1 viewership for Produce 48 continues to increase. See also, watch, Produce 48 reveals full agency audition clips including unaired footage. According to Nielsen Korea, the June 29th broadcast of the survival program saw an average viewership rating of 2.0% nationwide, which is its highest yet. It also was first in its time slot among TVN's targeted 20 to 49 age group for the second week in a row. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250. ATF. Produce 48 also saw the highest number of viewers tuning into the simulcasts of the show on TVING and MNET.com at the same time to date, at 35,000 people. It has been one of the most buzzworthy shows not only in Korea, but also in Japan for the past 2 weeks. In addition to the program garnering a bigger audience, HKT48's Yabuki Nako trended Realtime at number 1 on both Korean and Japanese portal sites for her impressive jump from the F class to the A class, as well as for her extremely high score during her team battle performance. Stone Entertainment's Jang Ji-Yuri and Pledis Entertainment's Lee Ga-Yoon also ranked high in real-time trends, alongside more general terms like Produce 48 rankings and Produce 48 voting. Produce 48 airs on Fridays at 11 p.m. KST. Check out the most recently revealed online rankings here, and also let us know who are your top picks through our prediction poll for international fans. Source.